Now the men's team final in artistic gymnastics. There's Yusuke Tanaka as he is on the pommel horse. You see in slow motion just the strength and power it takes to rotate around the pommel horse, working back and forth. Now for his dismount. Nicely done. Now we'll go to the rings. Igor Radvilov, the Ukrainian here. And again, incredible strength and balance shown here by the Ukrainian. And there's his dismount, a slight jump, but a very good performance for him. You can see the relief on his face. Now on the pommel horse from Ukraine, Oleg Stepko. Up this solid performance for Ukraine here in the men's team final. There again, you see him working back and forth along the pommel horse, and a very nice dismount for him, and he's very happy with that performance. Now to Team Russia, Nikita Ignatiev on the high bar. Nice release move there. You get another slow motion replay of it. Preparing for his dismount, and a slight hop, but again, a solid performance he's pleased with. Now Nikolai Kuksenkov, with his performance on the rings. And a near perfect dismount for him. And that would allow Russia to take the gold medal, Ukraine the silver, and Japan bronze.